What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix system thread exception not handled Windows 11. We will talk about the methods and the steps you have to use, so watch the complete video. And before we start talking about the methods, I want you to check the list of error message which could show up on your computer screen because of the driver issue. I have mentioned the list in the description, so make sure you check that. If you're getting an error message, ask for the driver, so you have to work on that driver to fix this error message. Now let's talk about the methods you have to use. But before we start talking about the method, you have to go into the safe mode with networking. Possibly you have a different screen or you have a lock screen. So let me go into the lock screen first. Let me lock my PC. And once you'll have a screen like this, or you possibly have a recovery environment screen, so click on advanced troubleshooting. Or if you have a screen like this, you have to press the shift key and then hold it down and then click on power icon and click on restart. Same thing you can perform when you are logged into your PC. Click on restart anyways. And one more thing I would like to mention in here, while it's restarting, you do not have to leave the shift key until and unless you get a screen like this. Once you have a screen like this, click on troubleshoot, click on advanced options, click on startup settings, and here you can see that restart to change Windows options, such as you can see the information here. Click on restart. Alright, now we are booting our PC into the safe mode with networking, so we have to select the fifth option. So we have to press F5 on our keyboard. So press F5 on your keyboard. Alright, here you can see that we have safe mode in all four corners. Once you'll have a screen like this, you have to start performing all the methods to fix the error message. Do a right click on Windows icon, click on run, and here you need to type this command rstrui.exe, click on OK, and you will get a restore system file and setting options on your screen. Click on next, and here you can see the information. You have to select the date on which your Windows 11 PC was working fine. Once you'll select it, click on scan for affected programs, and you can check what program will get affected after you start running the system restore on your PC. You will see the information, program and driver that will be deleted, program and driver that might be restored. Once you'll select it, click on next, and that will restore your Windows 11 PC to the back date when it was working fine. Method 2, command prompt. First, click on the search and type cmd and make sure you click on run as administrator. Once you'll have a screen like this, I have listed all the commands in the description so you can check from there. Simply copy the commands and paste in here sfc /scannow and press enter. Then after you have to type another command dism, then give a space /online, then give a space /cleanup-image /checkhealth. You have to type all of the commands one by one and make sure you run the command to fix the error message on your Windows 11 PC, and let the command run so that it can check the health of your Windows 11 PC and scan the health and restore the health. And there is a third command, check disk, then give a space C:\R. Simply type the command and press enter. And once you'll type the command sfc /scannow, it will take some time. Here you can see that verification 3% completed. Let it run till 100%, and same goes for the other commands as well. I'm stopping this command for now so that I can make a shorter video so that you can understand how you can solve this problem. Method 3, rollback driver. For to rollback driver, need to open a device manager. For that, do a right click on Windows icon, click on device manager, and here in the display adapter, click on this arrow, and here you will see your driver information. Do a right click, click on properties, click on driver tab, and here you can select rollback driver. After that, click on apply and OK, and restart your computer to check if that helped you to fix the problem. Method 4. Uninstall and reinstall the driver. You have to do the same thing. Afterwards, you come onto this screen, your driver screen, and here you can click on uninstall device, and afterward restart your computer Windows 11 PC and it will install the driver. Or either you can go on internet and you can search for the driver you have on your computer on your Windows 11 and you can manually install the driver on your Windows 11 PC. Method 5. Check the Windows memory. For to check the Windows memory, you need to run Windows memory diagnostic tool. For that, in search, type the same name. You will get a screen like this. Click on run as administrator. Here you can see that restart now and check for problems recommended. Click on it and it will restart your computer and check for the RAM as well. So these are the methods you can use to fix system thread exception not handled Windows 11. I hope our method will help you to fix the error message. If not, you can visit to our forum page I'm displaying on your screen right now. And there you can ask your question related to the same error message, or if you are facing any problem related to Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC, you can ask your question. We will surely write you back as per the problem you're facing and we'll try our best to give you a correct answer and to solve the problem you're facing. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.